so slowly turning. I could see them even now. Black bear and Ron Golding and my dad behind the plow. Well, I couldn't wait to grow up so I could plow like my old man. Behind the black bear in the furrow beside their own horse on the land. Explain how proud I felt as I harnessed the bogey, to put the blinkers and collar on, stood on a kerosene tin. The plowshares were all shiny then, and you could read the bay print behind the black mare in the furrow beside the roan horse on the land.
Oh,
wash up. He wears a colored bandana and he likes to sing every day. Now he's got his own Facebook page, she's a real little star. Mrs. Smith, he likes to sing and yodel near and far. And he goes, oh, oh. Want to hear another one from Mr. Smith?
Yes.
No, not going to do that. Huh? One more. One more. Hang on, I'll ask him. You've heard all the canine songs like Rusty, it's goodbye. Where the dog sits on the tucker box 5 miles from Gundagai. Now old chap, he was there to the rescue. Ring-ting-ting and lassie with canine rolls of fame. Now our day 90 yodeler, and a yodeler dare I say. His fur is all black and white and he likes to sing each day. With a real cowboy's hat, Mr. Smith, you're a little star. Yes, I can assure you that. How much is that dog in the window? The one with the waggly tail. Woo-hoo! How much is that dog in the window? I do hope that dog is. How should he go? In Tennessee, we had 15 cross-eyed kids. She said they look like me. Now she comes up big and my she can't fit through the door. Doctor said to her, the only girl lose a few kilos more. And he looked. Came around, you know, the kids all grabbed a dime. Then we go to the local bar and have a shake or two. Kids would knock off lollies, mate, and then we all shake through. And he loved a and goodbye. I'll tell you a little story. How it was in the days when guns were low. When two families got disputing, they found a way to chew. So gather round, I'll tell you what I saw. All the Martins and the Clays, they were reckless Martin boys, and they took out family feud when they came.